Welcome. In this video, we will discuss C variables and note that TCS conducting national level test for BSc and BCA. They are also succeed in TCS Ninja for engineering graduates. And same pattern, they are also conducting for BSc and BCA. And mock tests are available in studentconnect.co.in from 25th December 2018 to 4th January 2019. We are conducting 10 mock tests, out of which 50 to 65% of the model questions are coming in the main examination, we believe. So C variable. A variable is nothing but a name given to a storage area that occur programs can manipulate. Each variable in C has a specific type, which determines the size and layout of the variable's memory. The range of values that can be stored within that memory and the set of operations that can be applied to the variable. Rules for creating variables is similar to identifiers, but variables and identifiers are not same. And variables are a subset of identifiers, but identifiers are not subset of variables. Variable definition. A variable definition tells the compiler where and how much storage to create for the variable. A variable definition specifies a data type and contains a list of one or more variables of that type as follows. Data type variable list, data type variable name is equal to value. Here are the examples. Int I, j, k. I, j and k are the variables of type integer. C and ch are the variables of type character. F and salary are the variables of type float. And in this next, d is equal to 3 and f is equal to 5 are initialized to integer data type. Z is equal to 22 is of data type byte. X is equal to x is a character type. And here is a simple program. And to declare variables and initialize the values to the variables. And based on the programming structure, here hash include std.h. Here we are using printf function in the program, so we are calling standard input output header file. In the main, every C program execution starts with the main function, so we called main function here. And what are the statements indicated in red color or belongs to variable definitions, means we are declaring the variables. And what are the variables indicated with green color are values initialization, also called as variable assigning a value. And finally, we need to print the variables. You don't know the syntaxes of printf, but right now we need to understand the basic things. In the later sections, we will explain how the scanf and printf functions are working. So lastly, L values and R values in C programming. L value, expressions that refer to a memory location are called L value expressions. An L value may appear as either the left hand or right hand side of an assignment. 5 is equal to A is not possible, but A is equal to 5 is possible. R value. The term R value refers to a data value that is stored at some address in memory. An R value is an expression that cannot have a value assigned to it, which means an R value may appear on the right hand side but not on the left hand side of an assignment. And the differences between variable and identifier. In the left side we are mentioning the identifier and in the right side we are mentioning the variable. Identifiers are the name given to the variable, functions, etc. While variable is used to name a memory location which stores data. An identifier can be a variable, but not all identifiers are variables. All variable names are identifiers. Here also we are mentioning the example. Thank you.